Big brow.
Been 3 hours since I saw you walk away from me. I didn't know the way and I didn't have the words to speak. But all I knew was that is gone. Another father like you.
Now we won't, now we won't, now we won't.
Oh daddy, we're crying.
This is because of you.
I see you in my dreams at night. Every day I'm all
just a bright.
Oh my mind, I'm trying to call out to you.
Daddy's gone, and we're not
going home ever again. We're never gonna find another father like you.
Now we won't, now we won't, now we won't.
Oh daddy, we're crying.
This is because of you.
I see you in my dreams at night. Every day I'm all
just a bright.
All my mind, I'm trying to call out to you.
Daddy's gone, and we're not going home ever again.
Trepidation, agony, and sorrow. All things I have felt during this trial by fire. The blasphemy and the abomination that is female Broly has tested my very will to continue. And even with being the perfect being, perfection incarnate, I've been pushed to my breaking point. Bearing witness to this atrocious act that was set before us by Toei Animation. However, I was reminded of something. That my people, the people of the Dragon Ball community, they need a great pillar of strength like me to stand for them in these trying times. They need a beacon of hope to carry out justice. They lended me strength in these trying times, crying out for a hero that only I could provide. So with that, it is my decision to carry on, because the world needs its perfect being now more than ever. I promise to be there for Dragon Ball in both the good times and the bad, and these are very terrible times. I promised my fans that I'd never abandon them. I vowed to extinguish the imperfect, and now I realize that female Broly is one of those imperfections, those true imperfections that must be extinguished. So it is with my reignited inferno that burns deep inside that I carry on and bear all the pain for the Dragon Ball community, and pursue justice, and carry on the responsibility that is being the GOAT of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I'll never abandon my fans, especially in terrible times like these. It's with that I say, go ahead, subscribe, turn on those notifications, because I'm not going anywhere. I will never abandon you, the fans. This is your perfect being, here to stay.